My name is Neville McKinney. I am a special education teacher at the Lauren Community School in North Minneapolis.
My name is Megan Custer. I teach middle school science at Brooklyn Center Middle and High School.
My name is Lucas Scrovey. I'm a band director in the Robbinsville Area School District.
So how are you feeling about this school year?
Yeah, that's... Can it be more than one feeling?
Anxious, as most people are feeling. And then also... I think that anxiety comes from like the excitement and like anticipation of having students returning.
Just as a Black man and as the son of a Black mother, you know, there's still a lot of hurting and healing going on. At the same time, there's a lot of joy, you know, just excitement just to see faces in person.
You miss them in the end of, let's say, 2020. You miss them.
What are you looking forward to?
Oh my goodness, so many things.
Those memorable moments that happen in the band room and in the classroom that you don't really get that authenticity when you're remote.
Are you nervous for anything?
You'd have to be one of the calmest and coolest collected people to say that you're not nervous about anything after 2020.
Obviously with COVID in terms of what are the parameters that we can work around, but also, you know, you get nervous for the families as well.
What are your hopes for this school year?
We continue to grow in the face of our difficulties.
Make sure every child feels loved, that they just feel safe.
That students feel connected to people or what they're learning, or hopefully both.
Fresh start. Yes, absolutely.
Used up almost all the chalk after that story. Well, hey, Megan, she's the science teacher you heard from in that story there. As she's starting her third year in the Brooklyn Center District, so she and the other teachers she started with have not yet taught a full school year in the building because this is now the third school year impacted by COVID-19, which is pretty incredible when you sit down and think about it.
That's hard to believe. Yeah. Like 3 years and they haven't got through a complete one.
Nope.
I mean, no wonder some of their concerns and some of the excitement. It's all pretty much unknown.
I think more excitement than anything from those teachers, it sounds like.
For sure. Well, there's